Hello, welcome to a brand new channel called Salford Signed. I'm Kirsty and I'm Jephtha. So what is this channel for and what are the aims? This channel will provide you with local accessible information related to general healthcare and wellbeing topics relevant to Salford residents. Also, we want to let you know that in the description box there is a link to Salford Deaf Advocacy Facebook page, so make sure you check that out. Hey Jephtha, we forgot to introduce ourselves and how our experiences are relevant to this channel. Yeah, that's true. So, we are both deaf and between us have a huge amount of experience in campaigning for deaf rights and to increase awareness for deaf issues and deaf people, which is so important. We are excited to be working with Salford Deaf Advocacy Service to provide you with this channel where you can have a say and express your opinion on what you wish to be improved, any accessibility issues that you want to raise relevant to Salford services. That's right. Self-advocacy is important because it puts you in control of your own experience. The Salford Deaf Advocacy Service is here to support you with anything you may require, from letter translation, making telephone calls, through to accompanying you to a meeting. Salford CCG are passionate about making sure that Salford residents receive high quality and the best health and social care possible. The CCG is the NHS Salford Clinical Commissioning Group. It is an organisation that decides how to spend the NHS budget and the majority of health services for 270,000 people registered with a GP in Salford. This includes the care and treatment you receive in hospital, maternity services, community and mental health services. Every GP from the city's 45 practices is a member of Salford CCG. Salford CCG are passionate about and committed to ensuring every Salford resident receives the best health and social care available. It is your right. Salford CCG are a forward-thinking organisation that are always trying to improve their offer and think outside the box to achieve the best possible outcome for Salford residents. As part of this ethos, they have a specialist team dedicated to finding new and innovative ways of working. So, what me and Jephtha have just been sharing with you since the beginning of this video, it is this team that has commissioned the Salford Deaf Advocacy Service, and all you have to do is interact with the channel by commenting your feedback so that the feedback can be relayed to Salford Deaf Advocacy Service, which means you can have your say on all things related to health and wellbeing in Salford. If you're facing barriers to healthcare, mental health and so many other things, so it means that Salford Deaf Advocacy can know about these things as long as you comment below. It is important that you interact with us, becoming assertive, confident and sure of the rights that you deserve. The service user forum is being created to give everyone equal opportunities to share your experience, the barriers and the challenges that you may have faced as a deaf or hard of hearing residents. Positive or negative feedback, it's all welcome. We can only learn by understanding what went wrong and what went right. It is also an opportunity for you to shape the future of services. What do you think would improve services and accessibility where you live? What would you like to see happen in your local community to boost general well-being and health? It could be that you want to improve accessibility in the GP, in mental health provision, or whatever you feel needs improving, please share that in the comments box on this channel. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned for more videos coming soon. And don't forget to what? Subscribe, like the video, and comment. Please do comment so that we can relay feedback to Salford Deaf Advocacy about your experiences, any issues you are coming across, or anything you feel needs to be addressed and improved on. I 100% agree it is important. That is the aim of Salford CCG, to support you in becoming assertive, confident and empowered in accessing services and improving services across Salford. Yeah, okay. Bye now.